bubbles are starting to fade and fall. They weren't as vibrant this year, they said, because there's a lot of rain, so the colors weren't popping, but still beautiful. Still some reds and some greens and some yellows. Beautiful.